also working on making magnifying glasses.
Thank you.